Courtney. Thanks for playing. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
I have a postcard collection.
A postcard collection? Wow. Then how many do you have?
A lot.
Like how many?
Like a lot of postcards.
Like how many?
25?
Wow. You crush my spirit and you kill my vanity. We're standing here with Tiffany. Tiffany, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Hi, I'm Tiffany. I'm 12 years old and I collect high school musical memorabilia. I love you, Zach.
Wow. And I run. And we're sitting here with BC representing the Purple Parrots. Tell us a little about yourself, BC.
Well, with Sarah Slam. And it's from Sarah Monica, and we came around the kids and we got to the temple.
Wow. Can I stay here? I'll be nothing. I'll be no one. So don't call me back. Just let me go. It's safe in the city.
Hello!
That was terrifying. The favorite part was during the scream along when everyone was screaming and Ryan said, now's the time to rape someone.
Why is that happening? It's Halloween, Halloween, everybody. Let out scream. Yeah, it's Halloween. It's Halloween, Halloween, everybody. It's Halloween. Give a scream, it's Halloween.
Zap it up, do it, dab it up, dab it, do it, deem it up. You can bet your life, Speed Racer.
Oh, damn it, Richard Belzer lookalike is in the way.
I don't know if you can see
it. I can't.
Tinkerbell has a cane because someone did not clap when they believed in fairies. And now she's one clap short of being able to fly.
I think the video was bad. She showed a little pooch. Oh, that's amazing.
Why is he coming right at us? Oh my god. Oh my god.
That was
so scary. I thought it was going to run over me. When the crypt doors creak and the tombstones quake, spooks come out for a swing and wake. Heavy haunts materialize and begin to vocalize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
As the moon climbs high on the dead oak tree, spooks arrive for the midnight spree.